Being an engineer is a different way of thinking. You have to be able to have the ability to make things come to life. Starting off at Hanson Youngkin, I was assigned my first job at Rundle Mall Plaza, doing the new H&M, or the first H&M in Adelaide. I remember sitting in my induction and thinking, yes, this is for me. I'm so excited. And now being on a large hotel development on the Torrens, it's really nice to be part of these large trademark projects. At UniSA, we did have a lot of tutors who were quite passionate about industry-based learning. Our coordinator was a lady who had a civil engineering background. Our tutors had worked as either structural engineers or geotechnical engineers. The connection of what was happening out in the industry and what you were learning was really good. Choosing UniSA as my university was 100% the right choice. My end goal was obviously being a project manager one day on one of these large scale projects that I've worked on. Seeing how much I've progressed from when I started to now has just got me excited for the future.